talk to us about what the options are here, it seems, for investors. Everyone loves a lockup.
Not so much. So Steve Cohen has hired marketers to discuss a potential new fund in the new year. And some of the terms that are being discussed with potential investors are a little bit concerning to them. And that includes a lockup of 1 to 3 years. What that means is you wouldn't be able to pull your money in that time period without paying an additional fee. So that has some people saying that they have some concerns.
So a 3-year lockup seems pretty long. Is this a matter of he has strategies that he thinks are going to take multiple years to execute and doesn't and wants to have the committed capital, or is it just simply he can get away with it because so many people are going to want to be in his fund that he says why not?
Well, it could be either. It's the information and details around this are a little bit sparse, so it's hard to say with certainty. But it could be that if he's trying to launch a brand new vehicle, then it's helpful to have some security around how much money that you would potentially start to trade. Now the question is whether investors will commit that kind of money over that kind of time frame.
Yeah, liquidity.
And on the flip side, we've heard that Steve Cohen himself would have much more flexible terms, so he might be able to pull his money with a lot more better liquidity.
Yeah, the benefit of doing your own hedge fund and running it.
Yeah, so,
exactly. How much money is he looking to raise? Mm-hmm. Do we know? And how likely is it that he can get there?
So we have heard that the target window has narrowed. So he's now looking to raise potentially between $3 and $4 billion. That's an adjustment from between $2 and $5 billion from a few months ago, and certainly lower than the $10 billion from earlier this year that we were hearing was the target.
So we know that at this moment in this market, investors are heightened and very sensitive to fees.
Yes.
So if he's talking about charging investors a fee if they want to pull their money, how does that compare with the fees that he's talking about for managing the money in the first place?
Mm-hmm. So the lockup would be in addition to a 2.75% fee on assets, a fee on profits of as much as 30%, and potentially a pass-through, which is when you pass through some expenses down to the investors as well.